In this video, we are going to discuss about the army exercise. In our country, three exercises held from time to time. These three exercises are army, navy, and air force exercise. Army exercise is also known as military exercise. We already know. And in this video, we are going to discuss one year exercise between other countries. We will remember with which countries the various exercises being conducted, and we will learn in the simple way, in the easy way. So watch the video, full video, only for 2 or 3 minutes, and you will understand the whole exercise in just 2 or 3 minutes. So first know that why such exercise is being conducted. Countries conduct exercise with each other to prepare commands and forces for operation in time of peace, crisis, and conflict. They test their capabilities and practice working together in a crisis situation. So the first exercise is Windbags. Here V stands for Vietnam, IN stands for India. So this exercise is conducted with the Vietnam. Vajra Parihar. So Vajra, VA, you can put S between the two letter. So it will be the USA. So Vajra Parihar is conducted with the United States. V is looking like U. So we have assumed that VA is UA, and we have put the word S between. In between, so we have derived the United States country. Now the Shakti, as we know that it is conducted with the France, and the next exercise is L'Amitié, Siachels. It is conducted with the Siachels, and Khanjar is conducted with the Kyrgyzstan. Harimau Shakti, Mao Malaysia. Suryagiran, Nepal. Maitri, Thailand. SEO peace mission with the SEO. Milex with the Bimstek country. Nomadic elephant, Mongolia. Now move to the next exercise. Parbal Dastak. So Kazakhstan. Parbal Dastak, Kazakhstan. Yudh Abhyas with the USA. Yudh, US. So Yudh Abhyas is conducted with the US. Dharm Guardian with the Japan. Indra, so here IND stand for India, and RA stand for Russia. So Indra exercise is conducted with the Russia. Hope you got it. Please watch other two videos of Navy and Air Force exercise. Thank you for watching.